This is super clean. It's a gel-like sponge. And can supposedly clean your keyboard and get between the keys and stuff. So let's try this. Alright, I got most of it out. All right. So what you do is you just lay it on the keyboard. Or maybe up to a minute, maybe a little less. Yeah, it has to be maybe a couple minutes on the keyboard to really get between the keys. Just to make be sure it's not too soft or too liquid, so otherwise it could get stuck behind the keys. And then you don't want that because then it's difficult to get it out again. Now, of course, all the dust gets stuck inside this. So, for normal dust cleaning, I re recommend just so it's always handy to have it in your car or in the office. Nice.